Recently, the ground crew at a North American airport was sent to chip up ice on the runway. But in doing so, they pulled up large pieces of the tarmac. Shortly after, an aircraft belonging to a large package delivery company sucked the debris into one of its engines, causing millions of dollars in damage to the aircraft. All because the loose pieces of debris on the runway were not detected or removed. For an airport, a runway is a major revenue generator that has to be kept open as much as possible. At Moog, we understand how costly foreign object debris can be, which is why we offer the Tarsier Automatic Runway FOD Detection System. Tarsier continuously and automatically scans airport runways for FOD, eliminating the need for additional manual inspections and helping to maintain a safe, clean surface. In the 11 years since Tarsier was created, it has helped ensure 6 million plus FOD-free operations. It's the United States military's system of choice for FOD detection, and it can function in any and all weather conditions. The difference between Tarsier and manual FOD inspections is easy to see. Tarsier has proven that it detects all the FOD all the time, while manual inspections may miss items due to lighting conditions or the speed of a vehicle inspection. Per the FAA, Tarsier can reduce manual inspections for U.S. airports to just 2 per day. And Tarsier is AIP and PFC approved. For over 65 years, Moog has been servicing the aircraft industry with innovative products and solutions. With the Tarsier Runway FOD Detection System, we're providing a solution that can generate revenue for your airport, prevent costly airport damage and lawsuits, and improve safety. Contact us today.